And now it looks as if Ware is going to kick off. And it is Hodgson, I think, to kick off to open this international. John Wilcox with a breeze and very little wind. A breeze at his back. England defending the open southern end. A line out. 10 yards on the England side of their 10-yard line. Let's look at some England numbers to start with. Budge Rogers, number 7. 6, Pat Ford, fits in on top these days, now age 31, the new captain, he has it now. Being dealt with fairly ruggedly by Brian Thomas. Simon Clark kicking on. And it's Dowie Bebb, when he first played for Wales against England down at Arms Park, got the try which brought Wales victory. Referee this afternoon, Mr. Kelleher of Ireland, is just out from the Welsh 25. England's ball, their loose head, always on the left. Norwich Taylor, kick for the new wing, Ransom, Hodgson.